you do that thing we saw on the video 3D. With the people like in 3D moving on the table?
Yeah, we are capturing real-time spot. We're capturing the movement of the player with real-time motion capture, and we're tracking the ball and the rackets and everything we need. And then we can reconstruct the scene in 3D in real-time on the augmented reality and virtual reality devices. So anyone can see it in their home as they are in the stadium itself.
Amazing. And how do the commentators do it on their
so
table?
We provide also for the TV commentators that broadcasting the sport, they can have in their own table in front of them the game played in miniature characters and avatars, so they can interact with them and talk about the game, and the viewers of the TV can see the 3D game in front of the commentators.
And where are people using this technology, in which country?
So the technology is really in its early stage. We are developing it for the production level. We believe in 6 to 9 months we can start collaborating with leagues and broadcasters. Yeah.
So it's like developing technology?
Yeah, it's a very innovative technology that we are developing right now.
And why do you think this technology was discovered in Israel?
It's only about our passion for technology and the people that are dealing with technology. My two partners are PhDs in computer science, specializing in machine learning and neural networks. So this is the front edge of technologies today.
And how did you start your interest in technology? Is it true that since primary school they teach you to program?
Actually, after the military service, I joined a media company. I started learning about the technology and I made my own startups. And now I'm doing the AR-51 for sports streaming.
What is it?
AR-51. The name of the company is AR-51.
It's a streaming company.
It's 3D sports streaming, yes.
You started your own startup?
Yes.
And how long did it take until it worked, until it was set?
It's we are working on the technology for 3 years already, and now we hope to get to the production level.
And are you looking for some people to invest in your company?
We're always looking for investors to join us. We are currently closing a seed round with investors from Israel, and everybody are welcome to contact us.
How can they contact
us? Directly from our website or from my email. Our website is AR51, it's ar-51.com, and my email is erez@ar51.com.